Do you know who are the most dangerous, most selfish and the most cruel animals on this planet? Yes, they are humans. There was an event in the human history called Holocaust, which proves that humans can stoop so low and they can go to any extent for power, money and other selfish motives. In fact, they won't think twice or hesitate before killing their own kind. Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Trek with Islam, and in today's video I'm going to talk about a fictional book that gives you a glimpse of Holocaust and how people were living or surviving during Nazi Germany. The name of the book is The Book Thief by Marcus Zusak. So this book is a work of fiction which revolves around a girl named Lizelle who lives with her foster parents in Morking city of Germany. So the plot and the premise of this book is based on World War II and Nazi Germany. Lizelle comes across a random book during the funeral of her brother and she begins her journey to become a book thief after learning to read from her foster father. So Nazis, besides putting Jewish people into the concentration camp and the death camps and then eventually killing them, they also used to burn all the documents and books related to followed and written by Jewish people so they can completely wipe out the existence of Jews from the face of this earth. So Lizelle, after learning how to read from her foster father, started craving for more books. So she started visiting these Nazi book burning events so that she can go there and steal any random book before it is burned. So in the middle of all this book stealing, one day a person named Max, who was a Jew, knocks on Lizelle's foster parents' house and he requests them to give him shelter and save him from Nazis. So what happens next is for you to find out, because I'm not going to reveal the entire story for you. So the story of this book is narrated by Death, who tells you different sequence of events of each individual's life and it takes their soul away once they die. So now I will tell you about my favorite section in the book. In fact, there are two sections in the book which are my personal favorite. First one is where Max, a Jew, he sees an illusion wherein he is fighting against Hitler in a boxing match. So Hitler has almost lost the match and Hitler started provoking the audience, saying that my opponent is a Jew, and he uses his anti-Semitism propaganda to get his opponent killed by the mob. And my second personal favorite section in this book is at the climax, when Allied forces bombarded Morking city of Germany, where everybody is dying and death is taking their soul away slowly. And this scene is really heartbreaking and I could not stop my tears from rolling down through my cheeks. The writing style of the author is one of a kind. It's unique, philosophical and pretty elegant. This is a brilliant book and a complete page turner. The language used in this book is simple and easy to understand. This book will give you a perspective on how most of the Germans, because of Hitler and Nazi party's propaganda, hated Jewish people, but there were some Germans who saved those Jewish people from the massacre. So besides this book recommendation, I also urge you guys to watch a couple of movies on Holocaust and World War II, so that you get a bit of a context on what is Holocaust and know more about Hitler and Nazi party's atrocities on Jewish people. So my recommendations would be The Pianist, Life is Beautiful and Schindler's List. In fact, all these three movies won Best Film Oscar at the time of their release. So that's all in this video. I'll see you in my next one. Until next time, this is your friend Islam signing off. Bye-bye.